Welcome to Blue Angel Robotics. My name is Emma. In this video, I'm going to teach you how to measure reflected light intensity with the color sensor. If you want to learn how to follow a line smoothly, this is important to get ready for that lesson.
The reflected light intensity mode measures the total amount of light entering the sensor. This includes the reflection of the red LED, plus any lights in the room. To reduce the noise from other light sources, the sensor should be positioned close to, but not touching, the surface being measured. If you want to verify whether the color sensor's position is appropriate, turn on or off the room light and check whether the reflected light intensity value is still the same. Now, let's measure. Press the right brick button twice to go to the brick app tab. You'll see the first app named Port View, and it's highlighted by default. Press the center button to enter to the Port View. I don't have any sensor connected to Port 1 now, and so you see it shows none. Click the right brick button twice to see the Port 3 value. It shows 3, color reflect, 83%. The intensity of the light is measured as a percentage from 0 to 100. 0 means very dark, and 100 means very bright. When you move closer to the dark line, the RLI value reduces. To let the robot follow this line, you can program the right motor moving forward when the RLI value is high. And once it finds the black line, both motors can be programmed moving forward to follow the line. If your computer is connected to the EV3, you can also check the RLI value on the computer. Click Port View and check what current value is for Port 3. Move your EV3 around and see how the value changes here.
Thanks for watching. Click the like button and subscribe to our channel if you like the robotics videos. And if you have any suggestions, please leave a comment below. Thanks!